हेलो स्टूडेंट्स एंड वेलकम टू द न्यू सेशन ऑफ चैप्टर 1 सेवन स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स प्रैक्टिस सेट 5. आई ऑलरेडी रिटन द क्वेश्चंस देयर, फर्स्ट वन, सेकंड वन एंड द थर्ड वन. सो वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू विद प्रैक्टिस सेट 5 टुडे. लेट्स सी द फर्स्ट वन. इन ट्रायंगल MAN, मेजर ऑफ एंगल MAN इज इक्वल टू 90 degree. Length of AN is equal to 8 cm. Length of MN is equal to 10 cm. Because there is a 90-degree angle and all the questions of this exercise will be based on making a triangle of 90-degree. Means in short, in this practice set, we will be drawing only the right-angled triangles. See the first one, I've already drawn the rough diagrams also for all three of them. 90 degree, I'll be placing here. I've already shown my 90 degree in my rough diagram. That will be my 90 degree angle. MAN means A, the middle letter A. The square sign itself shows that it is 90 degree and triangle is MAN. Now AN and MN. A is here. AN. 8 cm. So I'll write M here. And MN. This is MN. 10 cm. Means first I have given the place for A and then I have thought AN is given, so I will write N here. So I can get my base. Easy for us to draw then. Let's make our base of 8 cm. This is 8 cm, we'll draw 90 degree angle. This is 90 degree. Now we'll make 10 cm from here. We'll take 10 from this scale, that this is a bigger one because that is too small for it. Yes. 10 cm from here. See, that's my marking. We'll join it. This is my triangle, point M. 1, 2, 3. 3 measures done, our triangle is complete. Let's move to the next one. My 90 degree angle is not given there. In the right angled triangle STU, hypotenuse, right angled means, we'll assume this as a right angle, 90 degree, because they say it is a right angled triangle. Hypotenuse SU is equal to 5. This will be 5. ST is equal to 4 cm. In ST and SU, S is common. So I'll place my S here because in SU and ST, S is common. So SU 5 cm, ST 4 cm. Now we'll draw our fair triangle using this information. Let's start with the base. 4 cm. We'll draw 90-degree angle. This is 90. Five centimeter from here. Yeah, got. From here, 5 cm. This one will join it. This is you. 1, 2, 3 information and the name of the triangle, and the answer is done. Let's move to the next one, third one. Measure of angle ABC is 90 degree, so B is 90, the middle letter. AC 7.5. AC 7.5, BC 5.5. So we have written all the measures and we are going to draw a fair triangle. Let's start with the base. (5.5 cm) BC. Let's continue with 90-degree angle. This is 90-degree angle. 7.5 is the hypotenuse. Let's use a bigger scale. 7.5. We'll extend this line so it meets here. And we'll join it to this one. See, name of the triangle ABC 7.5, 5.5, 90, everything is done. So first, second and third one is done. Just see, observe and note down in your notebook. And we'll continue with question number 4 and 5th one, which you have to do yourself, but I'll give you a hint about it. Let's continue with question number 4 and 5. Question number 4. In triangle PQR, PQ is equal to 4.5 cm, PR is equal to 11.7 cm, measure of angle PQR is equal to 90 degree. Now we'll start with the fair diagram. Before that, we'll have to write the markings in rough. This will be 90. Measure of angle PQR means Q is 90 degree. Q is 90 degree. I'll take PQ. 4.5 cm and PR 11.7. So when you are writing the measures, you have to see the alphabets very carefully, where you are placing them in your rough diagram. That's very important, because based on this, we are going to draw our fair diagram. So this should be perfect. Let's begin with the base now. This is 4.5. We'll draw 90-degree angle. And now from here we'll have to cut 11.7 centimeter. Yes. It's going to be quite a big triangle, children. We'll extend it. You may require full page for this one. centimeter. This is R. So our triangle is complete. Let's see the next one. Students should take examples of their own and practice construction of triangles. You will draw two triangles. One I will show, means one I will give hint, and one more you will do on your own. Two examples you are going to show yourself. That is going to be your homework. I'll just give you a little bit of hint about your homework still. Suppose I want to draw a triangle XYZ, okay, in the same way. This will be my triangle XYZ with a 90-degree angle there. So I will take 8 centimeter there, 4 centimeter here. And I will write in triangle XYZ this way. How we writing here? Same way we will write there also. In triangle XYZ, XZ is equal to 8 centimeter. Angle Y is equal to 90 degree. Or you can write angle XYZ is equal to 90 degree. YZ is equal to 4 centimeter. And then you will draw the fair diagram for this using your compass and ruler. Okay, so this you are going to take two examples and finish off with this, and we wind up with this particular practice set, and we'll continue with the next practice set 6 and 7 in the next video. Complete all this in your notebook and keep your notebook neat and clean. And do the fair work, rough work, everything with a sharp pencil. We'll continue next time. Thank you for watching.